So a lot of black women put black men on child support, and it makes black men look bad. The reason being is that black men are seen as lazy, irresponsible. We don't, black men don't take care of their kids. They're going out sleeping with a whole bunch of women. They have 10 different baby mamas. So, black, and they, a lot of black women say, think that, okay, if he doesn't want to be the father, take care of the kid, then she's going to put him on child support. So a lot of black women are putting black men on child support, the baby daddy on child support. And if he doesn't pay, I feel it's like slavery for the black man, for these black guys. Because if he doesn't pay, he goes to jail for, I think, for 30 days just for not paying child support. So he got to make sure that he gets a job. He got to make sure he pays her. And I've heard these women make over $2,000 a year from child support. That's not bad because it's free money. They're not paying for it, So it also, if the woman has like multiple baby daddies, all those baby daddies got to pay her. So a woman who has like a black woman could make up to maybe 10,000 a year, 8 to 10,000 a year, depending on how many babies she has and how many baby daddies she has, because she has to put their name down, and the guy has to pay. If he doesn't pay, he goes to jail. Either way, she still gets her revenge because, like I said, I think that child support is slavery for black guys, because a lot of black guys don't have jobs. A lot of black guys are roaming the streets, or late, don't you know, a lot of guys can't get a job or they get fired. So, and it's even worse for the black guy has a criminal history and who can't get a job. And if he can't pay child support, he has to go to jail for a couple months. Couple weeks, couple days, couple months, a year or two, and it's horrible. That's why they tell, black men should tell, that's why black men should know that you not shouldn't go out there having sex with all these women, because a lot of these women are just using guys for their own personal gain. A lot of women out there having sex with guys because they want free money. Women don't want to work for them. Some women don't want to work for their money. A lot of black women are doing this. They're having sex with a lot of guys, and with the guy, and the guy gets her pregnant. Then the guy said he's not the father of the baby. They get a DNA test. He's the father of the baby. Then now you got to pay child support. And I'll get more into this later on because there's a lot of things to talk about with the among black black men and black women. But a lot of black women, not all, there are black women who are decent and they have, who don't have to go through this. But a lot of black hoochies, like I said, a lot of black women out there who are using child support as a scam to get. You get black guy to get their baby daddy to pay him money, and it's free money. They have to pay for the child. They make a lot of money off that child support though stuff, but I think it's wrong, and black guys should know that don't have sex with a woman unless you know you're ready to take the responsibility of the woman and the child. Even if you leave her and find yourself a whole new life with another woman, you still have to see her again, the ex-girlfriend. And still had to pay her and the baby. Mr. J, here, peace.